Trying to get the better of Van Dijk.
Superb.
Plows straight through and wins the header. Does connect though on the way through, doesn't he, with Fraser?
Muscled off it by Maguire.
He's strong as an ox, isn't he, Mitrovic?
Goes Sissoko, who is strong, behind for a goal kick.
Was strong and powerful, good defensive work by Sissoko, opportunity to run the clock down.
Hussein. Hussein's left the ball behind.
Taken away by Maguire. Ashford couldn't wriggle round Sissoko.
Went in, good strong tackle from the West Brom captain.
Torres to his right, Aguero took too long.
Asking for a corner, only a goal kick. Vestergaard, very tough character to knock off the ball, as I said, 6 foot six. You're up against it a little bit. Little flick out there. Here's Aguero, crowded out. But there were no Manchester City appeals.
It's really good defending. Look at Ward-Prowse, Aguero darting into the box. Vestergaard is over there.
Ramsey. Nice one, get the corner.
Get a throw.
Lucas Moura taking a moment or two to recover.
Yeah, it's a bit, the arm just comes up.
Out of position as United lost possession. Fred did a good job for his team there, came back, aided Maguire, and Achari's hurt his shoulder in the process.
Yeah, he's sort of got Harry Maguire hanging on to one shoulder whilst Fred's coming back and hitting the other side of him, so easily done, and he's such a muscular boy as well.
Here is Abraham. Muscled off it by Maguire.
That's why letting it run for Anderson. Towards Allaire. Maguire just eased him under the flight of the ball. Nothing more.
That's what Harry Maguire needs to do more of. Cover round his other centre half. Does it well.
Defending from Sarri. More quickly from Sergio Rico. And Mitrovic has done well to make anything of it at all. And wins a free kick. Yellow card shown to Joe Gomez. The referee indicated two or three separate parts of the field that he had committed infringements.
Tremendous centre forward play though by Mitrovic. Under pressure, bringing it down.
Cleared by Dieto. Mitrovic with a race against Dern, and both end up on the floor. There's just a throw.
He's strong as an ox, isn't he, Mitrovic? Doesn't get the call there. I think it's gone for a throw-in, but look, he's well. That's nothing wrong with that, because they're both going into each other.
Terry. Mitrovic, what a turn. Good shot as well, pushed away, and Wan-Bissaka has to clear before Sessegnon could get there.
Roll Sacco, great strength. He tries to nick it, he rolls in, gets his shot in. Nice snap in the shot.
Carroll's all about great strength and presence, and he wins Newcastle a free kick.
Yeah, back in, used his strength and then drew the foul from Proper.
Thummet. Finley unable to deal with Andy Carroll, who has Atsu alongside here.
Look at this ball played into Carroll. Physical strength, good chest control, and then the layoff. You're thinking a first time hit, it's got to be.
Was being held.
Cahill. And from there, Wesley does really well.
Wesley doing his best to hold off Cavasele. Eventually earning Aston Villa the free kick. Come off in half a yard, and you don't need to be in a wrestling match and giving a foul away and losing your impetus.
Stays on the deck, play goes on. Berger's challenge again was a legitimate one. Baldock making his way forward.
It's a very, very strong challenge, isn't it? I mean, the height disparity between Fraser and Sanderberger there is for everybody to see. Plows straight through and wins the header. Does connect though on the way through, doesn't he, with Fraser?
As a referee, Nelson is convinced he was fouled by Kurt Zouma.
Rhys Nelson does well to set Zouma up. Shove in the back or not, from that angle difficult to tell.
Ricardo. Strongly taken away by Zouma. He got across, right the side of his centre-half. Flexing his muscle, showing a degree of adventure. Permanently done by Zouma, who's gone over Milner's challenge, and James Milner. It's the latest to go into the book. Hard at the back of James. James nibbled back. Left a bruise on the shin of the Englishman.
We've just seen the incident with Alex Pritchard. I think it was Eric Dier. I think it's a dead leg more than anything. He should be able to run that off.
The Mexican doing well to stay on his feet and stay in possession. Johnny taking it on, trying to get the better of Van Dijk.
Superb, just with ease, just very calm. That's what he does.
Wood. Holding for Barnes, who's eased brushed off it by Van Dijk.
That's a disdainful look over his shoulder at Barnes.
This was this easing under the ball.
Historically worth pointing out that when they last won the league 30 years ago, it was with a total of 79 points. 11 games left this time. Van Dijk lent upon De La Feu, who has stayed down. The referee stopped the game and De La Feu's going to need treatment here.
The gap opens up, Cork goes for it, but he's just pulled it off the ball by Boly.
Perez. Against Willy Boly, good luck. Terrific from Boly.